The magnetically actuated ball and plate with LabVIEW. The ball and plate uses four electromagnetic transducers to control the position of a plate. The position of the ball is tracked via an overhead camera. The transducers operate by electromagnetic induction, ensuring smooth movement. The ball can be introduced in the system program to follow a predetermined path. In this case, a square, and now a circle. The magnetically actuated ball and plate with LabVIEW.